All right, welcome back. I just came into an area where there's an abandoned homestead here. Yeah, I have no idea. Let's check it out. Looks like somebody came here and was collecting some wood. Kind of looks like the planks that were here. I'm sure they were pretty cool. Walk around porch. Oh. Check this place out. Whoa. Just got the chills. Look at right here. It's a basement. Check that out. Closet. I'm not sure how much you can see. The camera says more light required. I'm down the hallway. See any ghosts? An attic too. Flashlight's going dim. What's up with that? Okay, hold on a second here. What's up with that, dude? See how my flashlight went dim? Bathroom. Surprised this is in pretty good shape. Don't know how old it is. Guessing this is the kitchen. It's fairly cleaned out pretty good. Maybe we can get out there from outside. Oh. 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 Oh, these are tiny steps. My foot don't even fit on it. Like like a sailor. Nothing down here. Rat poop. Yeah. Oh. Oh my gosh. They're steep. Look how steep that is. Camera don't do justice. Well. No creepy sounds. Did get the chills. Walking in there. Oh, here's a porch. Let's go check out this other one. There's no anything. Oh, look at this tree. Uprooted. But there's the door we peeked through. I mean, there's no paper or anything left to try to determine how long it's been here. All right, let's go into the second part here. I was trying to see if there's a false floor here. It looked like it. Fly with the Eagles, 101st Airborne Division, Air Mobile, Fort Campbell, Kentucky. So this guy was... I'm trying not to get too much light on it. Yeah, where the wings of Eagles fly with the 101st Airborne Division. So he must have been a pilot, helicopter pilot. It's a wall in front of a wall. This is the bathroom. With the water heater in it. Toilet. The closet. I said there's no paper, no nothing, other than that sticker you saw. That one. Okay, I don't see anything. Like, they, whoever lived here cleaned this place out. Big hole in the ceilings. Yeah, see that? See that wall? Interesting. Let's see what's in this cabinet. No. Cord. Look at my light going dim again. They must have had a potbelly stove right here. It's hard to see here. You ever watch those ghost channels? Where a bunch of little boys, kids go out. And they go to these abandoned houses. And every time they go to these abandoned houses, they're always haunted. Or someone's always chasing them. That's the backside. It's really dark. It's not dark, but it's getting dark. This is long. Let's see, there's one over there. Let's go over there and check that one out. I gotta find a spot to camp tonight. I gotta make my food. It's already getting cold out. Joshua. Or yucca. You should see the snows on the ground. It's like a shop. Interesting. That big old thing right there. There is no paper. Nothing to indicate when this person stopped being here. Like, nothing. It's crazy. Usually you can find some kind of piece of paper or article. Oh, I mean, I'm looking around. I can see still, but I don't see anything. This must have been their little chicken coop. There's their water tank. You can't really see it, the sun. It's got poor lighting, I apologize for that. As the sun's going down, my light's not doing much of a justice for it. Oh, this is weird. What is that for? Check that out. I mean, it's a big concrete slab right here. And nothing else. Just a huge concrete slab. Something was on top of it. What? I don't know. Crazy. All right. All the way back this way again. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It's a trip. He had a whale. So he pumped his water out up into, or actually, you know what? I take that back. So his water went down into the pipe and gravity fed it to the house down there. So we are up on a hill here. There's another one straight across over there. Let's see if we can get over there. Yeah. Get the clouds. Oh, it might snow tonight. This guy. Oh, look, he's got something right here. It's like a refrigerator. Oh, nothing in it. Interesting. refrigerator. It's empty. Cactus. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I didn't see anything. Like I said, I did get the chills when I walked in there. Felt a little weird at first, and then just kind of went away. All right, I'll see you in a bit.